Well, Jackson police have arrested the suspect of a homicide. Marcus Haynes was arrested by a member of JPD's action team. Now, Haynes was wanted in connection to a homicide that occurred on Clinton Avenue on April 12th. Detectives say a victim was shot and killed at the location. Haynes is being charged with murder in connection to the case.